That's it, keep pushing. I can see the head. Last push. It's a boy. Well done.
Be alone, Mom.
Still be here. Always be here. And you've got to say it again.
As long as I stick to the routine, I'll be safe. As long as
I'll always be here.
Stay in our rooms, I'll be safe. As long as I don't go outside, I'll be safe.
That's it. What time is it?
Bleeding time, Mum.
Yes.
Yeah, no, it's been little. Experienced in many things, multiple problems. He had not been tried. Mum?
I can check my radiation level with the dosimeter. Radiation is just over 70 mR. That's acceptable. Bunker radiation is normal. Good. What delights do we have today? Peaches. My favourite. So that makes 27 years, 3 months and 14 days of food left. A great drawing, but I've never seen real flowers. She liked it when I read to her.
The fan should be set in operation as soon as the shelter is occupied and the outside doors closed. It should be closed down immediately following the attack to prevent the filters blocking due to the air following the blast wave being contaminated with dust particles, both from the ground and from any falling buildings. These particles will not be radioactive. Similarly, the ventilation should be shut down when the fallout is expected.
Radiation is nearly 80 mR. It's increasing. 27 years, 3 months, and 13 days left.
We had a dreary morning's work before us, for there were no sign of any wind, and the boats had gone out and manned, and the ship wrapped 3 or 4 miles around the corner of the island and up around the narrow passages to the haven behind Skeleton Island. I volunteered for one of the boats, wherever I had.
Radiation is over 80 MR. If I find the manual, I can fix this. What do I do, Mother? I need to find that manual. My old diary.
Today it is my birthday, and I have had extra peaches, my favourite, and there was a candle. Mum gave me this book and some pens. Look, here are the colours. Vera sang me A Ring, A Ring of Roses. She said she was crying because she is happy, it's my birthday. And then she and PJ and Louie and Mum sang me Happy Birthday, but not too loud. I blew out the candle. This book is going to be my book about my friends. Today I will start a new friend. He will look like this. He will be a soldier because I have a general, but I need a bigger army. I've got a block from the map room, but I had to hide. Mr. Bishop was there. He nearly saw me. He was shouting. He says I am a waste. I think he's a waste. I will make the soldier, and Mr. Churchill and Joan of Arc will tell him to fight Mr. Bishop. We had ham today. It is sort of pink and sticky. It is better than sardines, which are the worst. Mum has made my knife sharper so I can finish off doing my soldier. She says Rocky was the best at winning fights, so that's his name. I finished Rocky, so here are all my friends.
I don't need new underwear right now. The manual. Find the fuse box level 2. Find the fuse box level 2. Mum. Don't need to change. I need to find the fuse box on level 2. Help me, Mum. I remember drawing these. Can't use anything in there. The key. Now I have to leave. I need to fix the fuse. What do I do, Mum? Mum, help me. Mum, she liked it when I read to her. What do I do?
And I've taken the spoil supplies off
and spit it out.
14 months, at best. If we carry on as we are, 8 months. But I've gone over it with Dr. Hart. On bare minimum, we might make 14.
And bare minimum means?
I didn't like to press him, but scurvy, rickets. Christ.
Ben. Then we all just withered away to skin and bone. Maybe I should have just left the hatch open and gone for a nice stroll in the fresh air instead.
What do we do?
We tell people everything's all right.
It's not all right.
One whiff of this and you'll have your throat slit over the last tin of peaches. Is that the way you want to die, Sam? Fighting over scraps? We could just cut your wrist now and the rest of us will split your rations. Chin up, man. It's 10 minutes until the next bulletin.
Date, 4th of July, 96. Patient's name, Vera Taylor. Patient reports headache from Monday AM, vomiting and diarrhea Wednesday. Also cough with occasional blood. Intermittent bowel pain, increasing pain in chest, temperature fluctuating, peaks at 100.5 degrees. Blood present in feces. Conclusions. Patient showing signs of radiation sickness. Plan. Sick base day, white blood count test, monitor. Potassium iodide, 130 milligrams orally per day for 4 days. Review, possible DTPA course. Notes taken by Evelyn Jones.
Blood. The map lights up if there's a leak. It's locked.
Dan, this is Alex. Please send this out to all the Berkshire stations and let me know. Thanks. Hello. This is Alexandra Swan. I'm trying to contact my brother Jonathan, Jonathan Swan. He... When the 4-minute warning came, I was on the phone to him. And he said he'd got a place in one of the Berkshire bunkers, but I don't know which one. If he's with you, and his wife's name is Sarah. John, if you're there, or if anyone has any news on him, please let me know.
Communication from Bunker HQ, Site 3, Corsham, Wiltshire. Prime Minister delivered safely before blast hits. 4,013 government ministers and civil servants, including Cabinet Office, local and national government agencies, intelligence and security advisors logged in, shortage noted in domestic support staff. Guess they didn't make it. All facilities operating normally. Checks carried out in infirmary, bakery, laundry, kitchens, telephone exchange, storerooms, office space, living accommodation, maintenance areas and workshops. How big is that place? Trust me, you get sent to this sardine tin. Prime Minister unsatisfied with living accommodation. Twat. Other. Civilian casualties noted outside bunker. Group of 50 attempted to breach rear exit blast door. Aggressive action not required. Activity ceased after blast. Poor bastards.
Well, let's say, for example, the hit on Reading was 1 megaton. That would mean we have this radius, only halfway to Basingstoke. Now, maybe that looks small, but that's around 100,000 fatalities, maybe 80,000 injuries from the blast and the fireball. That's just to start with. Prevailing wind direction here is northeast. Fallout scatter would be huge. It's likely to drift all the way out past Cambridge, past Norwich even, out to sea. The total number of casualties? Unimaginable. And that's one bomb.
AB welcomes. CB asks clarification purpose of meeting. AB puts forward petition from 18 residents keen to institute post of morale officer. It is felt that CB is not forthcoming enough in communicating current status of bunker to residents. CB makes point that any urgent change in status will be communicated very clearly to all residents when it becomes relevant. In his view, no need for new position. AB cites 2 safety incidents and asks committee if they were aware. All but FH, DM, SC are unaware of said incidents. CB says neither incident is cause for immediate concern. No need to raise panic in difficult atmosphere. Calls on FH to clarify incidents. FH agrees not of immediate concern. AB raises point that lack of trust in bunker hierarchy is causing morale issues. More clarity and openness needed. CB reiterates appointed hierarchy and his belief that no need for additional officer. If any critical incident comes to light, all will be made aware. Requests enter meeting as urgent business to attend to. AB calls for vote on appointment of morale officer. CB says vote will be ignored. Not a democracy. Meeting ended.
Announcement. it's locked. If I find the manual, I can fix this. The manual. Find the fuse box level 2. Find the fuse box level 2. I need to find the fuse box on level 2.
With the greatest respect, sir, we've been up all night. It's been 10 minutes since I had to cover Vera's face.
But and is it radiation?
I don't know yet. The nearest proper lab is under 10 tons of radioactive rubble, and I have to make do with a microscope.
It's all right, George. We'll run some tests, Mr. Bishop.
Is anyone else showing signs?
Yes, 6 others.
Quarantine them right away. Find out where they were working, what they've had contact with, and what they've been eating. We need a source. Margaret.
It's all right, come here, love. What's the matter?
I can't sleep.
It's all right. You know if you stay in your room, you'll be safe. I'll be with a tick.
I don't like it here. An empty locker. I don't like it here. Commissioner.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Attention, the mains power is about to be switched off for maintenance purposes.
I've already done that. I need to turn the power off. That's the damaged one. I should turn the power off first. Locate replacement fuse. Locate replacement fuse. That's the damaged one. That's the damaged one. There's nothing I need here. Replace damaged fuse. Switch mains power back on. That doesn't sound good.
Oh.
place fuse, perform systems check. No, no, no. No. I need an NBC suit before I can go to level 4. I don't have an NBC suit. I need to find an NBC suit. The NBC suit is gone. What's that horrible noise? Thank you. the war room. Soldier.
What we don't know for certain is the contamination levels. We can calculate the likely fallout and its effects, but we don't have any good model for anthrax spore spread, or even how it's affected by radiation. Look, we do know from reports at AE3 in Oxford that anthrax was used in Wave 3. We've just got no idea of the extent of it. It's not as if we can go up and test anything. We can't even count the bodies.
Mr. Churchill, it's an honour, sir.
So out with it. What couldn't you tell me yesterday? There's no hope for any of them.
I don't know. It's not radiation poisoning. The water's clean, the air is clean. It's not the food. And yet the symptoms. I can't shake the feeling that someone is up to something.
Damn it, George. We don't have time for your fantasies. You need to figure this out with facts.
We don't know where this thing comes from, or how it will spread. We have no cause, we have no cure. We just don't have the resources to deal with it.
There is no help! There is no cavalry. It's just us. So get yourself together and fix this, do you understand me?
What's that?
Cooling system.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bishop, I'm just on edge. This place, it's full of ghosts.
This door only opens in an emergency. It's locked.
Filtration unit check, day 18th of October 95, 1611, checked by PJT. Main filtration unit running okay, cleaned out and replaced filters. Checked back up just to be sure, readings are a bit high, but Frank says no need to replace at the moment. Probably just as well. I'm concerned about our stock level of filters for the main unit. We're chewing through them a lot faster than Spec says, due to higher outdoor rad than expected. Frank says he'll have a word with Bishop about stocks and sorting out the backup longer term. PJ.
Date 12th of August 92, 1910, filed by F. Hurley. Ran scheduled test of backup filtration unit. Rad levels way too high on output. Over 500 rem, red lights across the board. Thought it was a duff filter, tried a new one, same.
Sacrificed a Geiger, stuck it on a rod and ran it round inside the casing.
We've got contaminated dust clogging the lower X duct. God knows how it got in. Might be a hairline, or maybe the filter just couldn't cope with the levels being so much higher than we expected. This is really, really bad. Without taking this apart, cleaning, resealing, and decontaminating the whole thing, it's useless. We have no backup air filtration system. But I can't see how we can do it. We don't have a clean space to do this in. Bishop just shrugs pretty much. Keep it quiet, Frank. You'll only worry people. For fuck's sake. What else isn't he telling us?
The engineer. I've already done that. I need to change the filter now. I think I could use these to fix the unit. I need to turn the pressure valve back on.
This place probably looks like a understand it. And she's no better.
Bleeding, vomiting, diarrhea, liver failure, it's got to be.
It can't be radiation sickness. Look, these results.
Of course it can. This place probably leaks like a sieve. It was built by the lowest bidder. No one thought there'd be a real war. I know Bishop said that we'll be safe here, but honestly, George, do you believe him? I'm sorry.
No, don't worry. We've all been under a lot of pressure. Margaret, where's the Lindane ointment?
That top left.
You and Evelyn had it for Mrs. Harrison.
Yes, but there were two unopened bottles there on Monday. We have to keep on top of the stock. We can't have...
What is it?
Nothing. Damn.
Jim, will you do it?
something?
Door, we'd all be dead.
I was just exploring.
Oh, John.
I want that door sealed shut immediately.
For Christ's sake, Margaret. Keep your little shit in his quarters before he explores the wrong place and gets us all killed.
Seal that door immediately!
Finally been able to take some proper readings from the RA-14 sensors. They show we have a range of 700 to 1,000 rads for anyone exposed to the atmosphere.
What does that mean?
Well, anything over 200 rads can be fatal.
No. How long before it's safe to go back up?
Our best guess, 20 to 30 years.
That's... Sam? Can we last that long? Do we have enough food?
Yes, yes, it'll be all right. We may have to ration a little, but it'll be all right.
Mom?
It's all right, darling. Everything's going to be fine.
Down to the other blast doors. Churchill. A hatch.
Thank you.
the general.
Yeah!
Why would I give you a way out, Margaret? You and the little rat are not going to leave. You're not going anywhere. We're all gonna die down here.
John, no!
I don't have much time.
That's all that matters. As long as I'm here, I'll look after you. Nothing can hurt us now.
Yes, Mom.
I love you, John.
What's the code? There's blood on the keypad. I need the code. Maybe I can work out the code. I don't know the code. There's blood on the keypad. What's the code? Maybe I can work out the code. I need the code. There's blood on the keypad. I don't know the code. Maybe I can work out the code. What's the code? There's blood on the keypad. I need the code. Maybe I can work out the code. I don't know the code. There's blood on the keypad. What's the code? Maybe I can work out the code. I need the code. I don't know the code. There's blood on the keypad. What's the code? Maybe I can work out the code. I need the code. There's blood on the keypad. I don't know the code. Maybe I can work out the code.
What's the code?
There's blood on the keypad. I need the code. Maybe I can work out the code. I don't know the code. There's blood on the keypad. What's the code? Killed them all. Thank you.
fast.
Find the ventilation hatch. Look for the hot pipe, but make sure it's the one with the warning label, John. Then open the top. Be careful. Then you run back to me as fast as you can. As fast as you can, John. Promise me.
I promise.
You've got this. You understand. You'll remember. Good boy. Be careful.
Is it? Wrong one. Come on. Come on. It must be another key. What key is it? Not real.
Come on! Keep moving!
Spit it out.
14 months. How fast?
Margaret, where's the big date on it?
That top left. You never know it for Mrs. Harrison. How long before it's safe to go back up?
20 to 30 years.
Do we have enough food?
Ration.
Got this. Good remember. Good boy.
I'm going to die now.
Mom? Darling, he's going to be fine.
Ration.
Thank you. from 100 over 70 to 70 over 58.
I can see the head. Last push. It's a boy.
Be alone, Mum.
Still be here. I'll always be here. But you've got to say it again.
As long as I stick to the routine, I'll be safe. As long as I'll
always be here.
Stay in our rooms, I'll be safe. As long as I don't go outside, I'll be safe.
That's it. What time is it?
Bleeding time, Mum.
Yes.
He hasn't experienced little. He has experienced in many things. Multiple puppies. He have not been tried. Mum?
Radiation is just over 70 MR. That's acceptable. Bunker radiation is normal. Good. What delights do we have today? Boring old beans. Again. So that makes 27 years, 3 months and 14 days of food left. That's what outside looks like, apparently. A missing piece. I'm not very good at drawing. She liked it when I read to her.
We had a dreary morning's work before us, but there were no sign of any wind, and the boats had gone out and manned, and the ship wrapped 3 or 4 miles around the corner of the island and up around the narrow passages to the haven behind Skeleton Island. I volunteered for one of the boats, where I had.
Radiation is nearly 80 MR. It's increasing. 27 years, 3 months, and 13 days left.
We had a dreary morning's work before us, for there were no sign of any wind, and the boats had gone out and manned, and the ship wrapped 3 or 4 miles around the corner of the island and up around the narrow passages to the haven behind Skeleton Island. I volunteered for one of the boats, where I had.
Radiation is over 80 MR. My old diary.
Today it is my birthday, and I have had extra peaches, my favourite, and there was a candle. Mum gave me this book and some pens. Look, here are the colours. Vera sang me A Ring-a-Ring of Roses. She said she was crying because she is happy, it's my birthday. And then she and PJ and Louie and Mum sang me Happy Birthday, but not too loud. I blew out the candle. This book is going to be my book about my friends. Today I will start a new friend. He will look like this. He will be a soldier because I have a general, but I need a bigger army. I've got a blot from the map room, but I had to hide. Mr. Bishop was there. He nearly saw me. He was shouting. He says I am a waste. I think he is a waste. I will make the soldier, and Mr. Churchill and Joan of Arc will tell him to fight Mr. Bishop. We had ham today. It is sort of pink and sticky. It is better than sardines, which are the worst. Mum has made my knife sharper so I can finish off doing my soldier. She says Rocky was the best at winning fights, so that's his name. I have finished Rocky, so here are all my friends.
Find the fuse box level 2. Find the fuse box level 2. Mum. blood.
Date, 4th of July, 96. Patient's name, Vera Taylor. Patient reports headache from Monday AM, vomiting and diarrhea Wednesday. Also cough with occasional blood. Intermittent bowel pain, increasing pain in chest. Temperature fluctuating, peaks at 100.5 degrees. Blood present in feces. Conclusions. Patient showing signs of radiation sickness. Plan. Sick base day, white blood count test, monitor. Potassium iodide, 130 milligrams orally per day for 4 days. Review. Possible DTPA course. Notes taken by Evelyn Jones.
No lights. I'm safe. I'm scared. My old drawings. Now I have to leave.
And I've taken the spoil supplies off
and spit it out.
14 months, at best. If we carry on as we are, 8 months. But I've gone over it with Dr. Hart. On bare minimum, we might make 14.
And bare minimum means?
I didn't like to press him, but scurvy, rickets. Christ.
Ben. Then we all just withered away to skin and bone. Maybe I should have just left the hatch open and gone for a nice stroll in the fresh air instead.
What do we do?
We tell people everything's all right.
It's not all right.
One whiff of this and you'll have your throat slit over the last tin of peaches. Is that the way you want to die, Sam? Fighting over scraps? We could just cut your wrist now and the rest of us will split your rations. Chin up, man. It's 10 minutes until the next bulletin.
Communication from Bunker HQ, Site 3, Corsham, Wiltshire. Prime Minister delivered safely before blast hits. 4,013 government ministers and civil servants, including Cabinet Office, local and national government agencies, intelligence and security advisors logged in, shortage noted in domestic support staff. Guess they didn't make it. All facilities operating normally. Checks carried out in infirmary, bakery, laundry, kitchens, telephone exchange, storerooms, office space, living accommodation, maintenance areas and workshops. How big is that place? Trust me, you get sent to this sardine tin. Prime Minister unsatisfied with living accommodation. Twat. Other. Civilian casualties noted outside bunker. A group of 50 attempted to breach rear exit blast door. Aggressive action not required. Activity ceased after blast. Poor bastards.
Sam.
Well, let's say, for example, the hit on Reading was 1 megaton. That would mean we have this radius, only halfway to Basingstoke. Now, maybe that looks small, but that's around 100,000 fatalities, maybe 80,000 injuries from the blast and the fireball. That's just to start with. Prevailing wind direction here is northeast. Fallout scatter would be huge. It's likely to drift all the way out past Cambridge, past Norwich even, out to sea. The total number of casualties? Unimaginable. And that's one bomb.
AB welcomes. CB asks clarification purpose of meeting. AB puts forward petition from 18 residents keen to institute post of morale officer. It is felt that CB is not forthcoming enough in communicating current status of bunker to residents. CB makes point that any urgent change in status will be communicated very clearly to all residents when it becomes relevant. In his view, no need for a new position. AB cites 2 safety incidents and asks committee if they were aware. All but FH, DM, SC are unaware of said incidents. CB says neither incident is cause for immediate concern. No need to raise panic in difficult atmosphere. Calls on FH to clarify incidents. FH agrees not of immediate concern. AB raises point that lack of trust in bunker hierarchy is causing morale issues. More clarity and openness needed. CB reiterates appointed hierarchy and his belief that no need for additional officer. If any critical incident comes to light, all will be made aware. Requests enter meeting as urgent business to attend to. AB calls for vote on appointment of morale officer. CB says vote will be ignored. Not a democracy. Meeting ended.
With the greatest respect, sir, we've been up all night. It's been 10 minutes since I had to cover Vera's face.
But and is it radiation?
I don't know yet. The nearest proper lab is under 10 tons of radioactive rubble, and I have to make do with a microscope.
It's all right, George. We'll run some tests, Mr. Bishop.
Is anyone else showing signs?
Yes, 6 others.
Quarantine them right away.
Mom? It's all right, come here, love. What's the matter?
I can't sleep.
It's all right. You know if you stay in your room, you'll be safe. I'll be a bit of tick.
I don't like it here. Commissioner.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Attention, the mains power is about to be switched off for maintenance purposes.
Well,
the replacement. can switch the power back on now. Please be okay, please be okay. No, 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 no. I need an NBC suit before I can go to level 4. The war room. Soldier.
What we don't know for certain is the contamination levels. We can calculate the likely fallout and its effects, but we don't have any good model for anthrax spore spread, or even how it's affected by radiation. Look, we do know from reports at AE3 in Oxford that anthrax was used in Wave 3. We've just got no idea of the extent of it. It's not as if we can go up and test anything. We can't even count the bodies.
It's not radiation.
Joan of Arc, you can be right at the front with the tanks.
So out with it. What couldn't you tell me yesterday? There's no hope for any of them.
I don't know. It's not radiation poisoning. The water's clean, the air is clean. It's not the food.
And yet the symptoms.
I can't shake the feeling that someone is up to something.
Damn it, George. We don't have time for your fantasies. You need to figure this out with facts.
We don't know where this thing comes from or how it will spread. We have no cause, we have no cure. We just don't have the resources to deal with it.
There is no help. There is no cavalry. There's just us. So get yourself together and fix this. Do you understand me?
What's that?
Cooling system.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bishop. I'm just on edge. This place is full of ghosts.
Air filtration unit check, day 18th of October 95. 1611. Check by PJT. Main filtration unit running okay. Cleaned out and replaced filters. Check back up just to be sure. Readings are a bit high, but Frank says no need to replace at the moment. Probably just as well. I'm concerned about our stock level of filters for the main unit. We're chewing through them a lot faster than spec says, due to higher outdoor rad than expected. Frank says he'll have a word with Bishop about stocks and sorting out the backup longer term. PJ.
August 92, 1910, filed by F. Hurley. Ran scheduled test of backup filtration unit. Rad levels way too high on output. Over 500 rem, red lights across the board. Thought it was a duff filter, tried a new one, same.
Sacrificed a Geiger, stuck it on a rod and ran it round inside the casing.
We've got contaminated dust clogging the lower X duct. God knows how it got in. Might be a hairline, or maybe the filter just couldn't cope with the levels being so much higher than we expected. This is really, really bad. Without taking this apart, cleaning, resealing, and decontaminating the whole thing, it's useless. We have no backup air filtration system. I can't see how we can do it. We don't have a clean space to do this in. Bishop just shrugs pretty much. Keep it quiet, Frank. You'll only worry people. What else isn't he telling us?
I think I could use these to fix the unit. I need to turn the pressure valve back on.
Thank you.
Percy. Vomiting, bleeding, diarrhea, liver failure, it's got to be.
It can't be radiation sickness. Look, these.
Of course it can. This place probably leaks like a sieve. It was built by the lowest bidder. No one thought there'd be a real war. I know Bishop said that we'll be safe here, but honestly, George, do you believe him? I'm sorry.
No, don't worry. We've all been under a lot of pressure. Margaret, where's the Lindane ointment?
Look there, top left.
You and Evelyn had it for Mrs. Harrison.
Yes, but there were two unopened bottles there on Monday. We have to keep on top of the stock. We can't have...
What is it?
Nothing. It doesn't matter.
Thank you.
Jim, what are you doing? Who's the master's team?
The door would all be dead.
I was just exploring.
Oh, Jim.
I want that door sealed shut immediately.
For Christ's sake, Margaret. Keep your little shit in his quarters before he explores the wrong place and gets us all killed.
Seal that door immediately!
PJ, please put the oxy-tanks back in the cupboard and lock it when you're done with the weld. Don't need Bishop on my back about this as well. Be sparing with fuel. We'll need to cut ourselves out again someday, God willing. This is overkill and a waste of oxy, but we'll keep him happy. Well, if happy is something he's capable of. Frank.
Finally been able to take some proper readings from the RA-14 sensors. They show we have a range of 700 to 1,000 rads for anyone exposed to the atmosphere.
What does that mean?
Well, anything over 200 rads can be fatal.
No. How long before it's safe to go back up?
Our best guess, 20 to 30 years.
That's... Sam? Can we last that long? Do we have enough food?
Yes, you... Yes, it'll be all right. We may have to ration a little, but...
It'll be all right.
Mom? It's all right, darling. Everything's going to be fine.
Down to the other blast doors. A hatch.
That's it. We're done. There's no one else out there. If there is, they've got no idea we're here. 12th of November, 1992. The day this became our tomb. Christ, I need a drink.
torch.
Why would I give you a way out, Margaret? You and the little rat are not going to leave. You're not going anywhere. We're all gonna die down here.
John, no!
Killed him.
anything that matters. As long as I'm here, I don't care. As long as I'm here, I'll look after you. Nothing can hurt us now.
Yes, Mom.
I love you, John.
I don't know the code.
Thank you.
When you reach level 5, find the ventilation hatch. Look for the hot pipe, but make sure it's the one with the warning label, John. Then open the top. Be careful. Then you run back to me as fast as you can. As fast as you can, John. Promise me.
I promise.
You've got this. You understand. You'll remember. Good boy. Be careful.
Come on. Thank you.
going.
Off.
So it's spit it out.
14 months at best.
Margaret,
where's the lead date on that?
That top left. You never let it from Mrs. Harrison. How long before it's safe to go back up?
20 to 30 years.
Do we have enough food?
Ration.
Got this. Good remember. Good boy.
They're all gonna die now.
Mom?